Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be heading back into the mod showcase areas. And you might be wondering why there's so many mushrooms here. Well, it's because of the Terra Mine mod. I have a lot of mods right now, and I just didn't bother to uninstall them. What the? Dirt. Don't say that to me. Okay, so today we have the Emerald Tools mod, and this is really useful for the people who find emeralds, and just it's like for my, it doesn't have a use anymore except just for trading with villagers, and now your dreams can come true. You have an Emerald Sword. So first off, let's go to the recipes. So this is really easy. You just craft it like you craft normal armor. Press one button. As you can see, I do have a lot of mods installed. Yeah, they're all here. See, we need it from the Terra Mine mod. And yeah, I have a lot of mods installed. I have like 13 or 14. Okay, really useful mod. I really like this. This is actually stronger than diamonds. Okay, so as you can see, this has 10 attack damage, and you just craft it like you craft normal things. I never knew you had smelt iron ore. I thought you just got. Well, I never knew that actually. Oh, come on. I always double tap for some reason. So you get the basic idea of everything, and you have horse armor, which doesn't have a crafting recipe right now, because you can't craft horse armor anyway. But moving on, let's check out this emerald stuff. Actually, we need to get some mobs up in here. Let's just get some creepers. Thank you. Okay, Okay, so let's go far away from there. And, this is actually pretty decent. Yeah, this is stronger than diamonds, and you won't die if creepers come at you. Actually, what's that? Oh, it's just a hole I made. Why are you staring at me like that? Okay, so let's check out the tools. Let's just put this in the chest. Okay, let's check out these tools. Actually, I need that back. Give me all the creepers! Wow, that's actually pretty decent. No, my chest! You're okay. I actually want to check if that works. Joker, oh yeah. Where is a horse? There we go. We're not to that yet. What am I doing? Let's see how much I did. Oh god! It killed itself. Why are you committing suicide? Let's see. Oh, 2 hits takes it out. That's pretty decent. There's a creeper right there. Yeah, you better be gone. So, shovel, let's see, shovel, pretty decent actually. Mine's pretty fast. The pickaxe. Actually, there's nothing here to mine. Let's get some ores up in here. Okay, so, I don't know, I'm just getting random ore. Because I didn't really customize this that much, so. This would be a good time to test this out. So let's mine this all up. And let's go. Pretty fast. Good. Okay, now we can test out the area. What area? The eyeballs. That's the end of the hole. It's just a hole, dude. Just a hole, guys. Hole. Sorry. Oh my god, so much stuff. Actually, there's... What am I complaining? There's barely anything in this mod. Except... stuff. Emeralds. Okay, so where is it gonna get again? Oh yeah, wood. I can find wood armor, but I can't find wood. What house? I thought that was red. I thought that was red, you know. Red emeralds. This... Not, I don't care. Can we learn to make everything? Actually, this is really decent. I like this mod, actually. Oh, what are we doing? Okay, so... Where's your baby horse? Oh, there we go. What the? How do you put armor on a horse? Let me put this on here! I really don't know how to do this, but okay, so yeah, that was pretty much the iron tools mod. I'll put the link for this in the description below if I can. What the heck? If I can, if I can actually find it. Nah, just kidding. Of course I can find it. I'm the smartest man in the room. I'm just kidding. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, and yeah, that was the hey, don't touch me. Stop it. Okay. So yeah, that was pretty much the Emerald Tools mod, and yeah, bye.